In this tutorial, you will learn how to bench align a microprocessor-controlled knee joint using the connectgo.pro app and a plumb line or laser line. You will furthermore learn how to define the reference lines on both the socket and the foot. Enter the user data into the connectgo.pro app to get the alignment recommendation. Note that the socket reference point, the knee axis, and the reference mark on the foot align with the laser line. The alignment recommendation represents a starting point that must be further optimized together with the user. To define the alignment reference lines and the socket reference point, we need the socket, a plaster cup, linen tape, a pen, a ruler, and the 50-50 gauge or a caliper. Start by attaching linen tape to the lateral and front sides of the socket. Then measure the middle of the socket in the frontal plane using the 50-50 gauge. Mark a proximal and a distal point. Then draw a line through them to determine the longitudinal axis. The prosthetic socket should be aligned in adduction, since that is the case with the physiological leg. An angle of 6 degrees is a good angle for an average residual limb length. The optimum value may differ slightly for the individual user. Next, use the 50-50 gauge to mark the center of the socket in the sagittal plane. Now we can determine the socket reference point. Place the socket into the plaster cup so that the reference line is aligned with the plumb line. And measure the distance from the workbench to the tuberosity. Transfer this length to the line drawn on the lateral side. Add 3 centimeters to get the socket reference point. To draw the sagittal alignment reference line, take the socket flexion value from the connectgo.pro app and transfer the angle to the socket reference point. Now that we have finished the socket, we need to define the reference lines for the foot. Check if there are alignment reference marks on the foot shell. If this is not the case, attach linen tape to the lateral side of the foot and mark the foot middle. Then draw a second line behind the middle of the foot at the distance specified in the connectgo.pro app. This distance is approximately 30 millimeters. Now it is time to assemble the components. Keep in mind to align the prosthesis with the user's shoe. Also, put a 5 millimeter thick wedge under the heel. This provides additional safety when first standing on the prosthesis. Align the knee joint with an external rotation of approximately 5 degrees so that the laser line runs between the big toe and the second toe. If available, reference the markings on the foot shell. Refine the foot rotation with the user during dynamic alignment optimization. pay attention to the position of the socket in both the frontal and sagittal plane, and observe the recommended socket flexion angle. Finally, check that there are no collisions. And tighten all screws to the specified torque.